In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a really fast, healthy, tasty, low-carb meal that's perfect for athletes. It's high in protein, it's got a lot of fiber, it'll fill you up without hardly any calories. Now, it's going to start with broccoli or cauliflower. Now, I know a lot of you do not like vegetables. It's a national pastime to hate vegetables, but they're really important. Use cauliflower if you don't like vegetables, because it's got a very neutral flavor and neutral texture that you're not even going to notice in this amazingly tasty dish. Okay, we're going to get started by rinsing the cauliflower. If it's frozen, that will thaw it. And if it's not frozen, it'll help clean it and get rid of any residues that might be on it. Now, one thing, we're going to use a lot of cauliflower. One of the most common complaints I get from people using custommealplanner.com when they're trying to lose weight is that it has too many vegetables, which is a crack up to me, you know, someone trying to lose weight complaining that they're getting too much food. But trust me, when you cook this, it's going to boil down into oblivion. So I'm going to just show you. I'm going to start with 2 whole pounds of cauliflower. You'll probably only want to use 1 pound, but I'm going to just show you how it disappears when you cook it. So after rinsing and draining a few times, I'm going to put about a handful of water in the bowl and we're going to microwave it for 15 minutes. I'm going to do it covered. So I'm going to just use a plate, use whatever you have, and start it cooking. Now for those of you who are saying, "Oh my God, I can't believe Scooby uses a microwave. It destroys the food." Please stop believing your conspiracy theories. Cooking with a microwave is fine. Please watch this video. Now, while the cauliflower is cooking, we're going to get the eggs ready. Now, depending on your macros, you may want to get rid of some of the yolks or all of the yolks. Talking about macros is a bit beyond the scope of this video, but please check out Custom Meal Planner that will help you design a perfect meal with perfect portion sizes for you. Okay, so now my cauliflower is cooked and ready to go. You can see it's piping hot. So we're going to go ahead and light the burner. We're going to leave it on medium high. Now, I'm going to put in my favorite oil, which is olive oil. You can put in what you want. This is how I'm getting my healthy fat, so I want a fair amount. Now you might be saying, "Oh my God, I can't believe you're heating that up. It's going to destroy it." We're going to keep this really cool below the flash point. This olive oil won't be destroyed. Now we're going to put in our favorite seasoning. You can put in like this organic no salt seasoning from Costco. Garam masala is one of my favorites currently for flavoring, but this time I'm going to just put in some hot sauce. Love my hot sauce. Okay. So now, got our flavoring in the oil in. Now, oh, that's hot. We're going to dump in our cauliflower that's been cooked 15 minutes into oblivion. Now, notice the water there. We're going to leave that in for a reason that I'm going to tell you about in a bit. So we've got everything in there. I'm actually going to put it on high. And now we're going to crush it all down. You're going to see how this is going to disappear virtually into nothing by the time I cook it apart. And we're going to cook this until it's dry. I want to go back to the concept that cooking destroys vegetables thing. Poppycock, please stop parroting what you've heard without thinking about it. Again, the reason cooking kills the vitamins and vegetables is because you're washing them away. If you boil them and pour the water away, of course you're losing the vitamins. But if you use the water like boiling them in soup, or you microwave them, in which case nothing is running off, they're just as good. And besides, we have an epidemic in the country of people hating vegetables. And most people dislike raw vegetables and will not eat them at all. Eating cooked vegetables is infinitely better than not eating any vegetables at all. All is klar? Okay, this is almost dry enough, but not quite. You can see the liquid there. That would make it gross and runny. We're going to cook till that's all gone.
Okay, this is cooked enough. It's nice and dry. You can see it's cooked down into oblivion. Now we're going to add the eggs. And cook it till it's nice and dry. The cauliflower makes a nice texture flavor base for this. This is going to be so good. Okay, it's nice and dry. We're done.
Let's talk about this delicious meal. You'll notice that this is a huge amount of food. Most people can't eat this much. But believe it or not, that's only about 400 calories worth of food. The reason there's so few calories is that most of it's cauliflower. That entire bag of cauliflower only had 200 calories in it. And it gives a great flavor and texture to the meal. This plate of food has 52 grams of protein, if you include both the egg and the cauliflower. That's a lot of protein. Now, most people can't eat this much food. Again, I don't know your portion sizes. You need to use custommealplanner.com or whatever you want to come up with your portions. But even half this would only have 210 calories and 26 grams protein. And not only that, lots of fiber and vitamins, and, you know, cauliflower is awesome. So there you have it, a tasty low-carb meal that's healthy and fast to make. I love this stuff. I have it at least once a day. Thanks for watching. Bis nächste Woche, meine Freunde. Auf Wiedersehen.